And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into this shit.
Meat.
And he killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
shit! Runner!
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from that bunker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do. How do I get in there? To the roof. you go. Good. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Here we go. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Better living through chemistry. Another Nero micro recorder.
Sir, we got a problem.
Sure, one of
us. We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. Cot from here to Chabalt is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio.
About?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Move! Move!
Hey, out there!
No!
Well, I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Opening the gate.
Hey, Deke, good to see you.
Deacon,
hey.
Used to be a cop. Believe it or not.
Farewell. I think we had a pretty good training equipment and all.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? I never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
I chance. She killed him. She's taking his place.
You got some bounties?
Kids were locked in the car.
You've been busy.
That's it.
Hey, Deke. Never mind. You,
what a mess.
Just stay whole out there. You hear me?
Sorry. What the hell good would that do after all you've been through? It's just words at this point.
It's going, Deke.
Let me get the gate for you.
I got parts, if you're looking. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. As sleek as ever, man. Be here. Don't be a stranger.
Someone's here. It's all right. Open it up. I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, look at us.
What can I get you? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever a day or two.
Later, Deke.
Let me get the gate for you.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Men coming!
Shit! Shit!
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Later, Deke.
I worked at the Humane Society.
Hey, hold on.
Why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
I got a use for you. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Oh shit, there he is! Redwich, man, come on! Oh no, you're not gonna get away.
Tell Ricky, you know! That's it, Jack!
No, why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. Oh, shit, there he is. Redwich, man, come on! Oh, no, you're not gonna get away.
Fuck you, man! Hear me?
How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you'd just kill a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Ricky's gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Please! Don't leave me here!
No, I didn't see him.
All right.
Freaks will get me!
We'll bring him in. Boss Lake out.
All right, open up.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking around.
It can never go wrong with a tuna. All right, I got you. Sure, all right. Let me know if you need anything.
Hey.
What's going on, Blair?
Yep. Now that's an upgrade. Yep. See you around.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.